Hello, everyone. Thank you for coming to this amazing recital that we have here. For those of you that don't know, I am the first brass pedagogy major at ASU. Number one in innovation, and I am living true to that. So the recital that you are about to see today does not involve me playing at all. Instead, it is all my students or members of the ASU Trombone Studio that I have coached on a secondary instrument. The first person you will be hearing perform today is Matthias Teye, who came to ASU as a tenor trombone player, and he will be playing a piece on bass trombone. I hope that you enjoy.
Thank you.
Next up, we have Andre Crowdy. Andre Crowdy came to us as a DMA candidate playing bass trombone, and today he is making his euphonium career debut. Hope you enjoy Andre Crowdy on euphonium.
Thank you. Thank you.
this half of intermission, our final ASU student that I coach. This is William Kurth, who came to us as a tenor trombone player and will be playing a bass trombone concerto in one movement for you. Hope you enjoy. Coming up next, we have a student from Mountain Ridge High School, Zach Shepard. This is his first year taking lessons with me, and he is going to play a piece on tenor trombone for you all today. I hope that you enjoy Zachary Shepard. Supper, the solo section today, we have Christian Bales. Christian is in his second year taking lessons with me. He is also a high school student at Baton Rouge High School. I hope that you enjoy Christian Bales on tenor trombone.
Thank you.
for you, we have the Mountain Ridge High School Trombone Choir. This is my second year coaching this group. We meet after school once a week for 1 hour, and we meet maybe around 20 times a year. We just have performance at solo and ensemble where we receive the superior rating. And for you all today, we are going to be playing Gordon Jacobs' Suite for Four Trombones. I was unable to fit it on the program, but it is 5 movements long. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Last up, I hold everyone that performed on stage into this one quartet that we are tripling on parts, you know, a very normal thing to do with quartets. I hope that you enjoy this jazz arrangement of Wayfaring Stranger.